Welcome to the gray hair streak. They're common throughout North America. Gray hair streaks are fantastic pollinators. They'll pollinate on almost any flowering plant. This is our native California Goldenrod. The bees like it too. It's almost like there are extra antennae off the back of the wings. Those little streaks wave about just about as quick as the antenna do. Hello, Miss Kitty. If you ever thought you were afraid of bees, you can get over it now. There's plenty here. They sure aren't interested in doing anything bad to me.